Don't do it for fun.
The Building Schools for the Future scheme is a very ambitious undertaking. For our community, this has meant a new £33 million school at Garth Hill College. Where projects have had a significant political or local impact, the topping out ceremony takes place on an additional role in cementing relationships. For the different parties involved. And today we've just done precisely that.
I want to thank everyone who has been involved in this project today. We can't wait till next year. This new learning environment is going to help us to become an outstanding college.